Do you want to go first?
Look, I feel like I'm the one that probably needs to tell you that I'm Lucy Durack and I play Rose Walker. Because I feel like there can't be many people in the world who don't know who you play. So Rose, my character, has been married since she was in her early 20s and she has two teenage kids with her husband, James, played by the wonderful Bert Labonte.
How good is that name, by the way?
Oh, it's a great name, isn't it?
It's great. Bert Labonte.
Yeah, I wish that was my name. things are not great. Her marriage is somewhat largely on the rocks.
They're getting divorced. And that's how Rose comes into the situation.
Yes, she comes in looking for a job in your makeshift office because of being in non-normal Rebecca law
offices. Just for COVID, really.
COVID.
We had to make another law office.
Yeah, and a lot happens. Like, dramatically, a lot
moves
happens.
Pretty quick, yeah. And they find that there is a little bit of a spark between the two of them.
Rebecca law. Sorry.
How can I help you?
Hi, I'm Rose Walker. I'm here for the interview.
Oh, I thought we were meeting at 4:30.
Yeah, it is 4:30.
Oh, so it is.
Do you want me to come back with that?
Now's a good time. Sorry, this isn't my usual office. It's a long story.
I had 12 scenes back to back on my first day.
You had a big day.
And lots of words, and I was don't stop up. These guys, they know, they're like, Ryan knows not only his lines, but everybody's lines. Which is actually extremely useful.
Some people could call it useful. Other people could call it annoying.
No, it's definitely useful. I think it's very... I kind of wish I always worked with somebody who just knew my lines.
You just stop talking and I'll fill in the gaps for you.
I think you've got this. Let's wander off into the sunset. But then we have a really fun time hanging out, Toadie and Rose.
They get along really well.
And there's hijinks.
There is.
And office pranks.
Oh, some gold humour. Gold.
Just who doesn't love a whoopee cushion? Find me that person.
Yeah.
I'm not going to give up, but, you know, unless something turns up in the investigation against her.
Let's just hope it all works out. You just never know when things might just pop up and surprise you.
Yeah. Well, let's hope.
I wasn't sure if I should have bought the prank with you being so bummed.
Rose Walker, I will never turn down a whoopee cushion prank. You, my dear, are a breath of fresh air.
Ew. Not very fresh.
Toadie's love life up until now has just been absolutely brilliant. I think he's been married a few times. I think it's six weddings, I think. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. And two of them died. Yeah. And one of them came back from the dead.
Well, that's pretty good odds, though.
That's all right. Yeah. So technically, it's only one that died.
Yeah. Fairly dramatic.
Yeah. Yeah. Not the best. Eternal loser is kind of how I like to put it.
Aw, look, I think you just had some pretty bad circumstances.
Yeah. It's just a victim of circumstance. Yeah.
That's it. I've had such a nice time working with Ryan. It's been really enjoyable.
She's got a wicked sense of humour, so...
Wicked,
you know,
I see what you did there.
I didn't mean to do it, but it's, you know... See, look, there it is again. So she was in Wicked as well. Lucy was the good fairy.
Yeah.
In Wicked.
The witch, Glinda. And Amanda was...
The witch. Sorry, I called you a fairy.
It's pretty similar. Yeah.
Maybe it's just a size difference.
True, like Tinkerbell versus
little
Glinda.
Witch, yes.
Yeah.
It's a size difference.
Yeah, you haven't done any singing yet. Like...
Well, I mean, Offset, you just can't shut her up. She just doesn't stop singing. It's like we thought we had a fad with Alan Fletcher. But no.
Alan and I, have we even found a duet yet?
No.
Something to look forward to.
What do we do?
It feels like you have been here for a long time.
And this is 3 weeks.
Five.
Is it five?
Who's counting.
Jeez, look, there was that. There you go. No idea.
Time flies when you're having fun.
That's it.